Good morning. This is Daniel Desjardins, student meteorologist with the Severe Weather Center in St. Paul, Alberta, Canada. Today is October 22nd, 2015. Sunrise, 8:06 a.m. Sunset, 6:12 p.m. Today will be mainly sunny with a high temperature of plus 12. Feels like 10. Wind is coming from the west at 20 kilometers per hour, gusting to 30. Relative humidity 66%. Pressure is rising to 101.5 kilopascals. Tonight will be clear with a low temperature of 0. The forecast for the next 4 days. Friday, sunny, high 10, low minus 1. Saturday, showers, high 8, low minus 2. Sunday, mainly sunny, high 5, low minus 3. Monday, variable cloudiness, high 4, low minus 2. Yesterday's high is 16 degrees. Yesterday's low is minus 4.8 degrees. The coldest temperature was in 1989 at minus 15 degrees. The warmest temperature was in 1999 at 21 degrees. Join me tomorrow on St. Paul Community News.